What's happening, Fable Squad? Right, man, Billie Eilish, all the good girls go to hell, man. And I mean, this has been requested a few times. I think it's Donna Swayze's husband, if I'm not mistaken, that has requested this particular one. Hey, man, this is for you. Let's rock and roll. Please drop a comment down below so I can at least pin it and so everybody knows that you requested this. Never heard this. I've never heard much of Billie Eilish, actually. I know who she is. But I've never heard her music. So yeah, let's go. Whoa. Hey. Whoa. Hey. Whoa. What's going on here? What's going on here, bro? Whoa. Okay. So it's very, very, very clever in terms of how they're represented, in terms of how she was created. She's created these wings to take flight and then sent down to Earth and immediately lands in a pile of black sludge, right? Which kind of paints the picture that she might not be able to fly now.
So far is lonely, standing there, killing time. Can't commit to anything but a crime. Leaders on vacation, an open invitation. Animals, evidence. Pearly gates look more like a picket fence. Once you get inside.
Okay, so she's talking about life, standing there killing time, and she's talking about like how she, I love the way she's represented the pearly gates, where it's pearly gates is looking more like a picket fence, you know, looking a little, it's a little underwhelming, these pearly gates, you know what I mean? So, okay, let's just go back, I need to listen to that again.
Standing there, killing time. Can't commit to anything but a crime.
Oh, I can't commit to anything but a crime. Oh my God. So saying I'm making mistake after mistake after mistake. I can't actually do anything good. You know what I mean? Which is represented by her wings just now they're damaged. Come on, man.
Vacation, an open invitation. Animals, evidence. Pearly gates look more like a picket fence. Once you get inside, I've got friends but can't invite them.
Once you get inside, I got friends, but I can't invite them, man. Do you know what I mean? Because I'm in my own little distorted world. I can't invite my friends into here.
Come on, in man. California, my turn to ignore ya. Don't say I didn't warn ya.
Hey, I kind of feel like she's saying over here, don't say like I didn't warn you, man. All this fame shit, all this success shit, man. Hey, there's not much to it. You know what I mean? Don't tell me I didn't say you. Don't tell me I didn't warn you.
All the good girls go to hell.
Woo!
Cause even God herself has enemies.
Oh my God. All the good girls go to hell because even God herself, I again love the fact that she's represented God as a woman. Even God herself has enemies. You know what I mean? Because that's how dark this world is. Come on.
Once the water starts to rise and heaven's out of sight, she'll want the devil on my Lucifer is lonely.
I kind of actually feel the way she's portraying this is just she wasn't even given a chance, man. She literally landed on Earth and things were already fucking damaged. You know what I mean? So from the very beginning, from the beginning of her life, she's already can't take flight because she's already been tainted. You know what I mean?
Look at you, needing me. You know I'm not your friend without some greenery. Walking wearing fit.
Look at me needing. Look at you needing me. You know I'm not your friend without some greenery. You know what I mean? Without me giving you some cash. Fucking snakes, come on, man.
Peter should know better. Your cover up is caving in. Man is such a fool, why are we saving him? Poisoning themselves now, begging for our help. Wow, hills burn in California. My turn to ignore.
Oh, come on.
Don't say I didn't warn ya. All the good girls go to hell, cause even God herself
Really are trying to kill her as she's landed. I mean, obviously that's oil that she's covered in, okay, which could be represented in terms of how we're destroying the planet. She did say animals in the beginning, you know, in terms of how we're destroying the planet with oil. So all the pure things in the world are being tainted with oil and then burnt alive. You know what I mean? So that they can't take flight. They can't realize who they are, what they are, how they are. They can't have a life, essentially, which is really, really cool. But now her wings are on fire.
Enemies, and once the water starts to rise and heaven's out of sight, she'll want the devil on her team. My Lucifer is lonely. There's nothing left to say. My God is gonna own.
Man, I love artists like this, man. Check her wings, man. And her wings don't even look pure anymore, man. They look like they've turned out these ugly, freaky, bat hellish type wings, man. It's like, hey, let's go, oh, check out that silhouette dancing in the fire. Check it that. That's pretty much how representing society. She's like, okay, I can't be different. Let me just go back into the fire. You know what I mean? And be like everybody else. Let me go back into hell. You know what I mean? That's where I'm meant to be. Take a look. This is brilliantly done, actually. The messaging behind this is actually really brilliantly done. Stop it. You're breaking my computer, Billy. Check here. She tries to get away from it, but she can't. Then she just turns around and goes back. And she's like, just come to the dark side. Check, there's another silhouette in the left here. Come on. You guys set me up for this shit, man. I know you guys set me up for this shit because you know I like music like this. You know I like music with meaning and you know this. You know what I mean? Love it. Love it, love it, love it. I actually really like this. What's the next one, guys? Let me know. Right, guys. I hope you have a super awesome Sunday. I love you all. Stay safe. Stay healthy.